Hey guys, this is a practice tutorial for alto saxophones for Here Comes the Sun. Now I don't have my alto sax with me, so I'm going to be using the clarinet, part of the clarinet. I took the bell off, I took the mouthpiece off so it doesn't get so confusing, but it's really set up basically the same. So I'm going to do the fingerings on this. I'm not going to play it, but I'm going to say the names and I'm going to use these fingerings just to teach you the fingerings because this is just a practice video, just to learn the notes. It's a very easy song. You shouldn't have that much trouble with it. It's actually an easier version than I put some music up last week and I changed it because I think this is a little bit easier. This song does not go any lower than a B. Okay, so your B. Now, you know, we have our G scale, which is step one. We start G, A, B, C. Then we go over the break to D, E. This song starts on that E, right? So Here Comes the Song for alto saxophone. Starts on E, then it goes to C, then D, then E. So the first measure is E, C, D, E. And we have a rest with some eighth notes. So if I say the rhythms and if I say the notes, it would go like this. Rest. E, C, D, E. The next measure is rest. E, D, C, A, C, D, C, A, G. And that's basically it. Those are the notes. So again, the first measure, E, C, D, E, then it follows by rest, E, D, C, A, C, D, C, A, and G. When you play the D, you're going over the break, you're going over into the next octave, so you're going to be using the register key for the D, and D and higher. That's basically the song. The second line, it's pretty much the same as the first, but if I start on the second line of music, we have a rest, E, D, C, A. Now it jumps back up to E, D, C, and it lands on a whole note B, which is just your first finger in your left hand, B. Then if we continue, this is halfway through the song, we have rest, E, D, E, C, and then that does the same thing again, rest, E, D, E, C. Now the last line, this is where I am, I'm a measure 12, A, E, D, C, rest, E, D, C, and that's the song. So really, playing a lot of E's, a lot of D's, a lot of C's, A, E, D, C, A. That is basically the fingerings of that song. Practice it slow, work on it. There's a play-along track, actually, on the PSL. You can play it. There's a slow track, and there's a fast play-along track. So try it with the slow play-along track, practice it, and then see if you can do it with the fast play-along track. Now, when you go to record it on Flipgrid, if you can, put the fast play-along in the background and play along with it and record that on Flipgrid. So good luck, have fun, and I'll talk to you soon.